Okay, so we're not quite sure what that was all about, but here we are. Let's play retro. That. Ugh, I can never get up high enough to grab that anyway. Extra lights, obviously. I'm not usually this bad. Maybe it's because I'm rushing. But anyways, we're going to continue up here. Rhinoceros. Go in there. Secret hidey bit. See? Extra life. Nice and easy. Finish off Kong. Match them. Job done. Nice and easy. Not quite sure why. Safe file on here though. Mind you, you can only actually save at a certain point on this, it's not like the modern games. Kids today, no idea how spoilt they are. At least in terms of gaming, anyways. Oh, come on! Really, Alex? Come on. There we go. Splatter him. Trick of course is to always not rush. Save. Blow him up. So I'm just going to dance across that bit. There's something down there that we need. Sometimes playing as Diddy Kong's the better. Well, I tend to play Diddy Kong more often because he's smaller. Jump the bees. Obviously, they have a nice pattern, so they're not that hard to. that way. Like, for the most part, this game's a simple platformer. Well, I say simple platformer, then I forget, like, kids of this generation don't remember platformers. Unless, by some freak miracle, they've played, Little Big Planet's probably the only platformer I can think of off the top of my head. If not, I'd ask that you go check that one as well. I'm not going to go under, I'm going to go straight over in there, because it's easier. I'm trying to dodge the bees. Most of this game's a patience thing. Patience gets you, you miss things. Oh, I'm too late. I mean, I could come back, but at this point, what's the point? Kind of thing. So, yeah, we'll just keep forging on. So we've done another one. I can't remember if they can hurt you, so I'm going to avoid them. They can definitely hurt you. So we're gonna wait for them to pass by. And then we'll follow him. That's the easiest way of not getting dead. Yep, they can hurt you. Okay, did I somehow inadvertently manage to go the right way? Seriously. I know that they can attack them. That was a waste. Ah! No, that is not how you do it. So you can actually use the shark to kill other things, but apparently I haven't played this in that long. I've actually forgotten how to do it. So I'm just gonna crack on, because I think that would be safer. See, I told you it could be done.
I'm just gonna get the hell out of here.
Right, so that one allows you to fly around, but we're gonna go there. I want candies, that's the one we need. See, it gets progressively more complicated. No. I really am rusty. Really? Because if you keep hold of the Y, they move faster. For some reason it don't always register the jumping pot, which is really frustrating. Second off, so that the flight's kind of a curve. But as you can see, it is not going according to plan. No! No, this is not going well. I swear I'm better than this. I I can literally hear my daughter laughing at me right now. Too early again. Come on, Alex. I think I'm gonna wait for that one to cycle back up, because I think that's gonna be the easiest way of making sure I don't miss again. Jesus, that took some doing. Okay, now we can go to there. Back. Go to there, because that's just easier. So that's just the first area. And they just get gradually harder from here, which is... But I suppose these things happen. So yeah, that's Donkey Kong. Hope hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you for the next episode of Let's Play Retro. Thanks for watching.